Hi. So, Kelsea Ballerini released her latest album, Patterns, yesterday. As much as I would have loved to do a whole album reaction, sadly, being an adult is annoying and inconvenient. I was gonna wait up until midnight, then I was like, oh no, by the time I listen to the whole album, it'll be like 1 o'clock, and then, oh, that's only like 4 hours sleep before work and driving a long distance. It's like, no, I shouldn't. And then played it in the car, like, oh, I can't play it and record my reaction at the same time and drive. So I was like, oh, very annoying. But she was on the Today Show performing some songs. The Today Show has not uploaded the official ones to YouTube yet. Hurry up, please. But someone else has uploaded a couple of performances. I was gonna react to Blindsided as well, but I was like, no, let's just watch that one. I have to give myself something. But there's still Baggage. I love the studio version. I'm really excited to see the live version. I'm so excited and also dreading to see the MSG videos. Because after Kelsea announced her US tour dates, turns out I'm missing the Los Angeles, San Francisco, and Las Vegas dates, all by a couple of dates of each other when I'm on holiday there next year. Absolutely heartbreaking. So I'm going to need the UK tour dates announced ASAP. Please, Kelsea, please, I need them. But without further ado, let's listen to Baggage Live.
Let's hear another song. What are you going to play for us next?
Okay, so for the first time ever, I'm going to play a song called Baggage.
Okay.
It's the bags.
Because I got you.
Okay.
All right.
Hey, move out of the way.
All right, let's break in a new song.
True. She sounds so good. She's so cute. I love her. She looks so happy. We love a colourful microphone. I didn't want to talk through it, I wanted to watch her. But her voice always just sounds so clear when she sings, especially when you can hear it live. I need to see her live more. I've only seen her once. But Kelsea, I know you love a reaction video, so I hope this made you happy and I hope to see you soon.